Good evening, everyone. A U.S. Army officer arrested at the Des Moines International Airport.
After investigators say security screeners found a handgun inside his carry-on bag. KCCI's Patrick Bell has new information live from the newsroom. Patrick.
Now, Stacey and Kevin, according to this police report, the Army captain was in Iowa visiting family in Jefferson and simply forgot, he says, that the pistol and more than 50 rounds of ammunition was in his bag.
I think all of us are well aware at this point, or should be anyways, what does and doesn't fly, so to speak, on an airplane.
But Wednesday afternoon at the Des Moines International Airport, security screeners made an alarming find.
They discovered a handgun in his carry-on bag.
A bag, investigators say, carried by this man, U.S. Army Captain John Kurt Thompson, an Iowa native preparing to board a flight to Washington, D.C.
He said he kind of forgot it was there.
Officers found this unloaded Ruger 380. They also found three magazines containing six rounds of ammunition each and a box of bullets. A police report obtained by KCCI reveals Thompson told investigators both the suitcase and the handgun belonged to his girlfriend and that he, quote, failed to remember the pistol was inside. It is, federal officials say, a common mistake.
Unfortunately, we're still seeing a lot of firearms at security checkpoints across the nation. 1,550 firearms were brought to checkpoints last year. So I wish I could say that it was unusual, but it's not.
As for Thompson, he faces one count of airport screening checkpoint violation, which is a misdemeanor charge. The TSA, however, could levy a significant civil penalty, ranging from a few hundred to a few thousand dollars.
John Thompson posted bail and was released from the Polk County Jail last night. I did speak with a man claiming to be Thompson's brother a short time ago, Stacy, and he says he believes all of this was just one big unintentional mistake.
Patrick Bell live in the newsroom tonight. Thanks, Patrick.